guys, here we go. We got the top seven answers on the board. Name something Judge Judy might be wearing under her robe. Okay.
The garter.
The undergarment. Undergarment. You know what I'm talking about? What you keep doing this for?
Name something you do with your mouth.
Kiss.
Name the person you feel most guilty lying to.
Your mom.
Name a color of apple. Alright, let's go. We asked 100 men, name something you resent a woman telling you how to do. You said, your hair. Survey said?
Your hair. Mom.
Name a color of apple. You said green. Survey said. All right, let's close it up. Let's close it up. Let's go, Andy.
No.
All right. Ashley did pretty good. She got you almost halfway there. She got 89. You need 1 and left. Okay. All right. Let's remind everybody of Ashley's answers. 25 seconds on the clock, please. All right, here we go. We asked 100 men, name something you resent a woman telling you how to do.
Sex.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how messy is the interior of your car?
8.
Name something you do with your mouth.
Eat.
Name the person you feel most guilty lying to.
Your mother.
Try again.
Your grandmother.
Name a color of apple.
Red.
Oh! Oh! That was good.
You
only had a double one.
All right, let's go. We asked 100 men, name something you resent a woman telling you how to do. You said? Sex.
Survey
said? 69.
What?
Drive. Drive was the number one answer. Come on, let's go on a scale of 1 to 10. How messy is the interior of your car? You said an 8. Survey said 3. 3 was the number one answer. We need 105. We got to pick it up. Let's go. Name something you do with your mouth. You said? Eat. Survey said? Talk. Talk was the number one answer.
Talk.
Name the person you feel most guilty lying to. You said? Grandmother. Survey said? Spouse or mate was the number one answer. Name a color of apple. You said red. Survey said? Red. Red was the number one answer. Well, son, but we still have $10,000 for the charity. Stop our family. I'd like to thank Andy and Ben and the rest of everybody for coming to Celebrity Family.